Industry 4.0 is all about making our small and medium businesses more competitive. How do we achieve this? We achieve this through new technologies such as Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, big data, or even cloud technology. These are enablers that allow us to use technologies to be more productive. So the way people will use technologies allows them to do more with less.
For example, in the manufacturing industry, by connecting the PLC, we can gather a lot of information and data. We can also gather the information from the machinery, all the wear and tear pieces, in order to log them, and also with the maintenance log and the quality log, we can do predictive maintenance, which will be able to predict exactly when the machine will fail and do the predictive maintenance before it fails.
We brought on new technologies that facilitate the work of people, and to what people may believe now, we're not taking away jobs. To the contrary, we are creating new opportunities, new jobs, because people learn new skills with new set of technologies. We need not to be afraid to dive into 4.0. We got to dive in. Start small and think big. That's what 4.0 is all about.